Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. The question is by Jayashree Keshav. The question is, how do I remove my rechecking habit? Basically, it means that whenever I solve, I have a habit of rechecking everything that I solve. Yes, rechecking may not be a very great idea in most of the cases because it's just a waste of time. The time you spend on rechecking, maybe that same time you can spend on something else. Rechecking only helps when you have solved a sum really fast. And then maybe you feel there could be a mistake then. Only when you solve it really fast, then only maybe you can go for rechecking. And it should not take too much time to recheck. Else, completely avoid rechecking. You will realize that the marks you can gain by avoiding rechecking is quite high because you save a lot of time and therefore you can solve more sums. How to avoid that habit? Force yourself. So ensure that you tell yourself that I'll not recheck a sum when you practice. Do this with practice. Normally what happens, whatever you do in practice, you follow it in the mock. So when you're practicing a sum, if you say I will not recheck, after I solve a sum, I look at the solution, see if it's right or wrong without rechecking. Make it a habit during practice. Once you make it a habit during practice, the same habit should ideally continue during mock. That's what I normally say. If you want to create a habit during mock, the first step is to create a habit during the practice sessions. Also during the mock, ensure that you force yourself not to recheck. At least in a few mocks, and mocks are therefore experimenting. It is in a few mocks, ensure that you force yourself that you will not recheck and you'll just solve the sums. Once you start forcing yourself, you will yourself see that, you know, you will, you know, move away from the habit and slowly you will go for it. Also, when you stop rechecking, check out which set of sums you don't have to recheck, which set of sums you have to recheck. For example, in my case, I don't recheck, I avoid rechecking, but I realize that I make silly mistake in sums which are, you know, very easy. So normally if they are very easy sums, I do tend to recheck because I tend to make very silly sums. Okay, and that's all. So check out where you do silly mistakes or where are you making mistakes. There, be aware about it and be careful. For rest of the areas, just avoid as far as possible. Thank you.